Dear friends, let us talk about protecting your Google account with two-step verification process. With two-step verification, you add an extra layer of security to the Google account in case your password is compromised or you forgot the password. After you set up two-step verification, you will sign in to your account using two steps. First, something you know like your password, and second, something you have like your phone. I'm sure you are eager to know the process to enable two-step verification. Let us start. Sign out all your Gmail accounts and start fresh by entering your Gmail ID. Now, enter your password associated with this account. Open your Gmail account, click on G Suite logo or Gmail logo located at top right corner. Now click on Manage your Google account button. This will redirect you to Google account homepage. On this page, fourth option is security. Click on that. On this page, locate two-stage security option and click on that. You are now on two-stage verification page. Click on Get Started button. Again, you have to enter the same password and click on the next button. On this page, whichever mobile number you are using, that device would be visible. If not, set up your device. Now click on More options and select Text Message or Voice Call option. Now you have to add your mobile phone number here. Choose the Text Message option. Once done, click on the next button. You'll receive a code on your mobile phone. Enter the code and press next. It worked. Click on turn on button to enable two-step verification. Wow, the two-step verification is activated. Now it is visible your mobile phone is verified to receive voice or text message. Check you have received a mail confirming. It is stating your Gmail account is protected with two-step verification. Congrats! You did it! To get such useful tricks and tips, subscribe to my channel.